I'm so damn alone, ain't even Slow Jen, Slow Jen, trying to wash away the pain inside. Well, I'm sick and I'm hungry. I'm standing in the rain and I feel like I'm gonna we How was your weekend?
Great!
Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out on a Sunday night.
Thanks for being here.
You know, people often ask me, what do I do during the day? And, yeah, shred. I just sit there and shred all day long.
He loves ketchup.
So, basically what I try to do, and not to debunk any myths, I don't walk around dressed like this, okay? Like I'm auditioning for the next Men in Black movie, you know? So, yes, it's nice to share the bill with the Lion King this night. Anyway, so I walk around during the day, and I go out for lunch and stuff like that. And today I met an interesting fellow on the street, just walking down the street, and he comes up to me, dressed in like a sweatshirt, some jeans, and a baseball cap. He comes up to me and says, "Hey man, you here for that Occupy Richmond thing?" And I said, "No, I'm here for a concert tonight." And he goes, "Right into life, liberty, pursuit of happiness, some 99% off at some sale that they're talking about over there."
That hurts.
And then he spots my bag of lunch. And he goes, "Is that a Subway sandwich I see?" Now mind you, the man's power of deduction are awesome. And it said Subway on the back. And I go, "Yes it is. We don't get food like that in the camp." And I said, "Would you like it?" He's like, "Yes please." So I gave him my lunch. Thank you very much. With the chips. Desperately am I becoming to end the conversation. I walk away and he goes, "Hey, I just want to say, welcome to Richmond." So that was my day in Richmond, Virginia. All you nice people here, thank you very much for coming out.
Thank you, Joe.
This next song is the closest thing I've ever had in my life to a hit. So close that no radio station played it.
It's the
12 albums, 134 recorded songs. Oh, thank you. I never liked Unbroken, really. I thought it was shit.
You also don't take a break.
Anyway, if I was to have one song closest to a hit, it would be called The Ballad of John Henry. You killed John Henry. Take it to your man, give it to the captain, tell him I'm going home.